in the previous video, we mentioned there are several types of the application problem, okay? So this one will be the first one, okay? Talk about the inclination, okay, the gradient, the slope. Okay, and then the second type of the questions would be the angle of elevation and also the angle of depression, okay? This kind of question may combine with the bearing part, okay? 有機會會溝埋 bearing 下嘅。Okay, and then the third type of the questions would be the shadow of the object, okay? So again, this part, okay, may also include the bearing part. So before we go to the questions, okay, so let's look at the points here. So the shadow of an object depends on two things, okay? Would be the direction and also the length, okay? 咁啊，佢嘅方向啦，同埋佢嗰個個影子嘅長度啦，咁。Okay, the direction is the same as the direction of the sunlight, okay, not related to length, okay. 如果你講佢嗰個方向嘅 ，okay, 東南西北嘅話咧，咁我哋咧其實就係睇下究竟個太陽嗰啲 sunlight 係喺邊一個方向度射過去嘅，咁就同嗰個影子嘅長短咧就唔影響嘅，即係有啲似咧 angle of elevation 同埋 depression 都係一樣啦。嗰個 building 啊 ，okay 嘅高度咧。係唔會影響到咧嗰個東南西北嘅，咁呢度其實都係一樣意思啫。Okay, the second point, length of the shadow depends on the angle of the light ray to the ground. Okay, 咁啊，嗰個影子嘅長度咧，咁就 depends on 咧究竟嗰個太陽嘅位置。咁呢個其實都好簡單嘅，即係你平時朝頭早七點鐘或者可能九點鐘或者可能你十二點鐘，你企喺太陽底下嘅時候，咁個影子嘅長短都唔一樣嘅。咁呢個都好 make sense 啦，係咪？咁要特別注意嘅咧，就係the shape of the shadow is not the same as the object itself. OK， 咁呢個都係一樣啦，係咪？咁啊，唔單止係長度唔同啊，形狀都唔會一樣嘅。Okay, the most important part is the similar triangles of different parts of the object projected to the ground. Okay, with this triangle, most of the lengths okay could be found. Okay, 咁啊，睇一睇呢一段文字，咁我哋咧就試一試咧，真係去做一啲相關嘅題目啦。Okay, so let's go to the questions. Okay, so this is the questions from the Oxford textbook. Okay, exercise 11C, question 16. Okay, in the figure, a wall is in the shape of a right angle triangle ABC. Okay, with the angle ABC is 90 degrees. Okay, 咁啊有埲牆咧係直角三角形嘅，實在太奇怪啦！有埲咁樣嘅牆喺度啦，咁啊。The wall is perpendicular to the horizontal plane. Okay, 咁啊，呢埲牆咧就同嗰個地面咧就形成咗九十度嘅。Okay, 咁啊，亦都好 make sense 啦。咁啊，嗰個牆唔係斜嘅。Okay, 咁啊，即係意味住咧就係 angle CB. Okay, 咁啊，只要係任何一個 point on the ground 嘅。Okay, angle CB dot. Okay, 而呢一個 dot 呢個 point 咧，如果係喺個 ground 上邊嘅話咧，咁就一定係九十度嘅。Okay, and B is due east of A. 咁佢咧就話俾你聽咧 ，okay, east of A， 即係話A 嘅東面啦。Okay, 呢個係 A 的東面。咁咧就係會有 point B 嘅。咁呢啲字眼你其實都要學下嘅，因為咧有好多時可能幅圖萬一佢冇標示咧，咁你都要識得睇佢啲英文啦。Okay, 咁啊 A 嘅東面即係 A 嘅右手邊啦。咁我哋咧習慣咧都會將北邊當係上邊嘅，咁然之後咧右手邊我哋就會 tick 係 east 啦。咁你見到咧佢嗰幅圖咧係有少少斜斜地咁樣係 north 啦。咁但係其實咧佢因為係 3D 嘅題目啦，咁所以咧佢先至會斜斜地嘅啫。咁其實如果你淨係睇翻個平面嘅話咧 ，north 咧係向上嘅。OK。Under the sunlight, the shadow of the triangle ABC on the horizontal plane is ABQ. 咁呢個係佢個影子嚟嘅。咁跟住咧，佢就俾咗啲長度嚟。咁啲長度咧已經 mark 曬喺個 graph 嗰度啦。咁即係話呢段嘢就冇咁重要啦。咁我哋睇一睇 part A 啦。part A 咧就話 find the angle of elevation of the sun from the ground。咁我哋睇下幅圖咧，嗰啲 sunlight 喺邊啦。咁啊，嗰幅圖咧就。嗰個 sunlight 咧，咁佢咧就係 mark 咗喺呢度嘅。OK， 咁啊 ，from the ground 啦，咁啊 ，pond C 咧，佢射落去咧就係射咗落去啊個地面嗰度咧就係叫 Q 嘅。咁個 elevation，OK，from the ground 由個地面望翻上去個太陽，咁即係呢一隻角啦。咁呢個咧就係 part A 咧，佢想你計嘅角。咁你 once 咧知道咗條題目想叫你計乜咧，咁剩翻落嚟就好簡單啦。咁因為咧呢一條線係 given 嘅。呢條線都是 given 的，咁呢個係一個 right angle triangle 嚟嘅，因為呢個係一夢牆嚟嘅，咁即係話 angle C boy Q 咧係90度嚟嘅 ，OK， 咁所以咧你就可以咧用 tangent 就計到答案啦。Part B， find the bearing of the sun from the ground， OK， 咁啊今次咧條題目咧就係問你咧個 bearing of the sun。咁咧，如果你有印象嘅話咧，喺影片嘅開始嘅時候咧，我就有一啲細嘅 point 咧就提到 the direction of the shadow，OK，、okay, is the same as the direction of the sunlight，OK、okay?。咁如果你記得呢一樣嘢嘅話咧，咁呢條題目咧就應該唔係好困難嘅啫。咁咧個原因咧就是因為咧，其實佢咧就即係叫你咧係計緊 ，OK， 呢個係個影啦，係咪？咁即係個太陽咧係喺呢邊咁樣射過嚟啦。OK， 咁即係話咧，其實咧條題目咧就係想咧要你咧去計呢一個角度係幾多。咁呢一個咧就係 Part B 條題目咧就想你計嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁啊，如果你覺得呢幅圖咧係好難睇嘅話咧，即係我自己就好唔中意佢嘅 north 係歪咗嘅。咁我咧就會畫翻呢個horizontal ground 出嚟，咁就方便我睇。我就中意打翻個十字喺呢度嘅咁。咁咧將佢壓翻落去平面變做 2D 咁樣睇啦。咁其實即係叫緊你計呢一隻角。OK， 咁呢條係一條 straight line 嚟嘅。OK， 咁啊。有三條線啦，有曬三條線，咁所以咧我可以用 cosine formula，OK，、okay? 我可以用 cosine formula， 咁就咧係計到咧呢一隻角嘅 ABQ。咁啊，用完 cosine formula 計到呢一隻角係 ABQ 嘅話咧，咁為咗方便去做呢條數嘅話咧，我諗我會let 呢個 point 叫 theta 啦 ，OK， 方便我一陣計。咁咧如果呢隻角咧係50度，咁即係話呢隻角咧係40度啦 ，OK， 咁啊，因為呢度係90噶嘛 ，OK， 呢度係90，因為south 啦。同埋 west 咧 ，OK， 咁啊呢度係90度，咁所以咧，呢個位咧你就會知道係90減 theta 啦。咁跟住咧就計到 theta 咧，就即係計到 part B 嘅答案啦。因為咧 vertical opposite angle 呢兩條線係一條 straight line 嚟嘅。咁啊好 obvious 啦，因為 north 同埋 south 咁好明顯呢條係 straight line 啦。咁然後頭先呢一度咧，我已經講咗呢一個 sunlight 嘅由來，咁所以咧呢兩條係 straight line 嚟嘅。咁所以 vertical opposite angle 咧，我就可以咧計到咧呢一個 B 咧，其實即係 theta 嚟嘅。Part C determine whether the area of the wall ABC or the area of its shadow ABQ is larger. OK， 咁即係叫你計 area 啦。OK， 咁啊this one should be very easy. OK， because this is a right angle triangle， 即係個三角形啦。咁即係 base times height divided by 2就計完啦。咁因為底又有，高又有，咁底乘高除二其實就已經計曬啦。OK， and then OK， the area of its shadow ABQ， 咁呢一個嘅三角形咧，亦都係三條邊都有曬噶啦，再加埋咧呢只角咧，你都計到係50.478嘟嘟嘟嘟，咁即係話咧，你可以用 Hilron's formula 又得 ，OK， 咁或者咧你中意咧就係用二分之一 AB size 都得，咁你咧都會計到啊個 area 嘅，咁呢條咧就相對地簡單啲。咁啊，你可以 stop 呢個 video 一陣，試一試自己計啦。咁啊，計到個答案咧，應該係1000同埋1060嘅。咁咧就記住 draw 翻個 conclusion， 因為佢問你 determine whether which one，OK， is larger，OK。咁你記住，好似我咁計完咗之後，記住要 draw conclusion 啦。咁啊，頭先第一次做唔記得 draw conclusion。咁啊，呢度亦都可以用 Hilron's formula 嘅。咁或者咧，你本身已經計咗 ABQ 噶啦，係 part B， 咁你亦都可以用二分之一 AB size 嘅。最尾咧答翻個 differences，OK、okay?。咁啊，做完呢一條啦，咁啊單位唔好錯啦。咁咧 ，shadow of an object 咧就嚟到呢一度。 你可以自己做一做啲 exercise。